Hello everyone, welcome to Sifu Aero Cody. So, today's topic, we're gonna do music, making instrumentals. And we hope you enjoy this broadcast, and we hope you enjoy the stream. So basically, I'm gonna show y'all some detail comprehension of BandLab. It's a music app where you create your own instrumentals. And basically, here's some of my instrumentals I made. This is one of my instrumentals. It's a D12 instrumental beat that I made. And then here's the Linkin Park one I did. So basically there's some right there, and there's the video of it. So now we're gonna make some instrumentals, new ones. Instrumental beat. Which we're gonna make a hip hop beat. So I'm trying to choose a loop. We can go to, these are loops, starting off with. We're gonna go with piano, see what they got for piano. Let's look for a beat that would sound good with it. See. I'm gonna add some more. Kinda. See, we got different instrumentals here that we use. Want to use this one. So, let's see what we got here. So the clarity sounds better. So we're going to allow folks to revision my song, which means that if they want to buy it, they can and use it for their own. Or if they don't, they don't have to. But basically, you can sell your... And then, once we get done doing that, then we can, do more stuff like this in the future. So, if y'all enjoy this video, click a like. If you want to leave a comment about what you want to see on my next live stream, gaming, or whatever it is you want to see, just, you know, click in the formed information. Give me some information on what you want to see on my video, on my YouTube channel, and click a like if you like, click a dislike if you don't, and don't forget to share with your friends and family on why you don't like it, and leave a comment on why you don't like it and what you want to see to be improved, and share it with your friends, your family, and whatever, and just be yourself, express yourself, and love everyone, stay safe. Sifu Aero Cody signing out, until next time. We'll be right back.